A shark's skin has chemoreceptors that taste the water for possible prey. Even after the creation of a killer clown task force, clown-related homicide still remains a problem in Port Clovis.